owe over $1 trillion in credit debt.
What, if anything, can be done to fix the rising debt?
Age 45 to 54 carrying the highest average credit card debt.
They don't have a dime to do.
Student loan debt has reached nearly $1.5
trillion. Jumped from 4.23% to 4.33%.
Most Americans have, I think, is living beyond our means.
Americans now have the highest revolving debt in U.S. history.
Why are millions and millions of Americans that are working hard, providing for their families, may even have two or three jobs or a spouse working, still struggling? We were never taught how to handle our finances. And that is why I'm here today, is to help you to understand that there is a better way, and to make a lifelong change, it has to start with education.
But the credit card isn't the problem. Is lack of financial education is the problem.
First, increasing financial literacy.
Focus on financial literacy.
Right now in these economic times, we need to be financially literate and understand how to manage our money.
Hello, my name is Alan Aquina, CEO and founder of 101 Financial. This is the day that you're gonna learn about ways that you can improve your financial life, understanding what we call the four fundamentals of personal finance. That is better budgeting, credit building, debt elimination, and smarter banking. Let me take a minute and tell you why we're different than the debt consolidators, the credit repair companies, the banks and loan officers. Here's the difference. They're trying to get you to refi or consolidate your debt or fix your credit, negotiate with your lenders. Here's the thing, that's just the band-aid. But we come in and we address the true problem, which is understanding the mechanics of money and getting budgets put into place, how to do financial projections like a business does, how to pay off debt strategically, and what debt you should attack first, second, and third, and having a detailed financial plan that helps guide you through your daily financial life. At 101 Financial, we are financial educators. We've been around for a long time, and we've been recognized by some great organizations like the Better Business Bureau, Inc. 500, Bank of Hawaii Community Leader of the Year Award. I've had a TV show running for many years on Fox News that you can see here. Had a number one best-selling book that when you attend one of our live workshops or work with one of my instructors, you'll be able to get a free copy of. We've been very successful, and we've been very, very blessed to help out tens of thousands of families. And that's what we love. We're very, very passionate about it. Our mission at 101 is financial peace of mind for everyone. And we believe every one of you can get it, no matter what situation in life you are. If you're stressed out, you're having a tough time, or you make more than enough money, you're doing well. There's always an opportunity to do better. So who is 101 Financial for? We've helped out individuals and families from all different walks of life, from the working mom and dad that have a couple kids and a mortgage to pay off, to a recent college graduate, or the newlyweds that's getting ready to buy their first home. We even have retirees, multi-millionaires, small and large business owners. We have those that are looking to get ahead. There's some that don't have any debt, but they want to know what to do next. I would say this, that the proof is in the success of all of our students that have taken our courses. You see, they're paying off their cars, they're paying off student loans, they're paying off mortgages, they're buying their first home, they get rid of all those credit cards that they've had since their college days. They've chosen to build more wealth and buy more assets, and they're taking time with their families. Why? Because now they have financial education. I want to encourage you to get started with one of our courses, because interest and debt do not stop. They just keep growing. Get started for you so you can have a better life. And if you have children, do it for them. I hope that you join us on the crusade to bringing financial peace of mind to you and your family and everyone around you. Thank you for your time. God bless you.